will want, follow it, he, she, it wanted, follow is it, to have wanted. Welle, about this video. Firstly, short introduction to the verb welle. Secondly, exercises, forms and translation. You can jump between these parts at the table of contents below. And please follow this channel to get new video updates. Here we go. Welle is an irregular verb. There is no passive voice. Students often have translation problems with the forms of Latin verbs. For that reason, repeat the forms of welle and their English translation as well. My advice: focus on the indicative forms first. So let's start with the indicative forms of present, imperfect and future tense. I start with the present tense. Volo vis vult, volumus vultis volunt. In English, I want, you want, he, she, it wants, we want, you want, they want. Imperfect, volebam, volebas, volebat, volebamus, volebatis, volebant. I was wanting, you were wanting, he, she, it was wanting, we were wanting, you were wanting, they were wanting. Let's remember how to translate the imperfect tense in Latin language. The imperfect relates to ongoing, repeated or continuous action. So we can translate volebam, A, I was wanting, or B, I used to want. And now future tense. Volam, voles, volet, volimus, voletis, volent. I will want, you will want, he, she, it will want, we will want, you will want, they will want. And now the subjunctive forms. For the subjunctive, I add only the Latin forms because the English translation depends on the use of the subjunctive. Present tense first. Velim, velis, velit, velimus, velitis, velint. And the imperfect subjunctive forms, velem, velis, velet, velemus, veletis, velent. And remember, the forms of the imperfect subjunctive are quite easy to build. We just need present active infinitive and the ending. Example, velem, it's velle and em, essem, esse and em, dicerem, dicere and m. Future tense. There is no subjunctive in future tense. Please repeat these forms. Focus on the indicative forms first. Take your time, stop the video, then go on. And now the perfect system. Before, some advertising. If you are interested in ancient jewelry ideas, you find the link below. Back to Welle. Now we continue with perfect, pluperfect and future perfect. The endings for perfect, pluperfect and future perfect are the same for all Latin verbs. You can repeat them in any Latin grammar. My advice: learn these endings perfectly with one favorite verb, for example with amare. Perfect indicative active would be amavi, amavisti, amavit, amavimus, amavistis, amaverunt. Pluperfect indicative, amavaram, and so on. Back to our forms of welle. Let's start with the perfect indicative. Volui, voluisti, voluit, voluimus, voluistis, voluerunt. And the English translation: I wanted, you wanted, he, she, it wanted, we wanted, you wanted, they wanted. About the translation of a Latin perfect tense. The perfect tense is used for action that has already been completed. So we can translate volui, A, I wanted, or B, I have wanted. Pluperfect indicative. Voluaram, voluaras, voluarat, voluaramus, voluaratis, voluarant. In English, I had wanted, you had wanted, he, she, it had wanted, we had wanted, you had wanted, they had wanted. And future perfect indicative. Voluero, voluaris, voluarit, voluerimus, voluaritis, voluarint. In English, I will have wanted, you will have wanted, he, she, it will have wanted, we will have wanted, you will have wanted, they will have wanted. And now the subjunctive. Perfect tense. Voluerim, voluaris, voluarit, voluerimus, voluaritis, voluarint. And pluperfect subjunctive. Voluissem, voluisses, voluisset, voluissemus, voluissetis, voluissent. The pluperfect subjunctive, it's the perfect active infinitive and the ending example. Voluissem, voluisse is the perfect infinitive and the ending m. Let's remember, the imperfect subjunctive was present active infinitive and ending. So it always is the active infinitive and the ending. About infinitives and participles. There are only two infinitives, present infinitive, vele to want, and perfect infinitive, voluisse to have wanted. There is only one present participle, volens, volentis, willing. And now it's your turn. Exercise. Tenses and forms of volunt. Build the third person plural of all tenses, write the forms down. Start with the indicative, the Latin form and English translation. Now, stop the video and write the forms down, the Latin form and the English translation. When you are ready, compare. First, the present system of velle, present tense, volunt, they want. Imperfect, volebant, they were wanting. And future, volent, they will want. Now the perfect system. Perfect tense, voluerunt, they wanted. Pluperfect, voluerant, they had wanted. And future perfect, voluerint, they will have wanted. Now go on with the subjunctive forms. Stop the video again, take your time, then go on and compare. Now compare the subjunctive forms. Present tense, willend. Imperfect, wellend. Perfect tense, voluerint. And pluperfect, voluissent. And remember, there are no subjunctive forms for future tense. Next video, future tense, the forms and endings. Stay tuned. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Please click on the bell icon to get new video updates.